infants with cow's milk protein allergy have a variety of symptoms. Most common symptoms start with irritability, or what we call colic. Second most common symptoms are vomiting or regurgitation. The children then will develop sometimes lower gut symptoms. And these include diarrhea, they can include red, burnt, nappy rash type bottoms, and they can also have straining but the passage of soft stool. When babies have cow's milk protein allergy, they can also present with skin problems such as eczema, and they can present with nasal congestion, or in some cases they can be very dramatic and present with profuse vomiting with sometimes even blood in the stools, and often it's the multitude of symptoms that combine together before people realise that this is cow's milk protein allergy. It's really important that they approach their healthcare physicians to carefully and systematically make the diagnosis and represent the symptoms and the progression of those symptoms. It takes a long time to diagnose children with cow's milk protein allergy because the symptoms can be mixed up with very, very many common symptoms. Sometimes the symptoms progress and sometimes they regress. So it's a pathway diagnosis that can take a lot of time before a confirmed diagnosis of cow's milk protein allergy. It's a difficult diagnosis and it needs patience from the doctor and the parents together.